Hello everybody! When you first time explore the Grantebridge city, that is the capital of the region, you will find out that the longhouse cannot be accessed. But inside, there is some wealth to collect. The fact is that to do so, you need first to win the assault of the city. And to do so, you need to get to your own settlement and start from the Alliance map, the Alliance questline with the Grantebridgescire region. Then, during the conquest of the city, you will get the access to the longhouse. For the chests, the first can be acquired by climbing the columns near the exit. Then you have to shut down the wooden wall that covers the entrance inside the room, and get inside where you can find a supply chest. Next, you need to use a ladder that goes down in the escape passage. Then, shoot at the wall on the top right from the ladder in order to get the access to the chest. But be ready to do some light attacks, because there is a snake that guards it.